are. We look good. Good evening to all you Twitchers out there. I've just told Facebook to come over, so there'll be a few joining us in a minute. I'm Amadeus, one half of the Tidy Boys, and behind me you can see celebrity guests, because it's Tidy Tuesdays. Now, Lee Haslam's usually here three of the Tuesdays of the month, but we have a special guest. Is it every third? I think it's every third Tuesday. Rob Tissera, who's behind me, will be playing some wonderful music for you. Now, we're a bit late. We're going to start at 6, but Rob unfortunately fell over and dirtied his jeans, so he had to go back. Then your budgie laid an egg, and he had to watch that come out. And then on the way back to the studio, I had a puncture, phoned the AA, and then realised it should have been green flag. So what a disaster for him. But he's here. He hasn't got COVID. He's fitting well. He's looking good. He looks similar to he did in 2003. And so if you've got any comments tonight, Rob will be able to see him down there, and he might wave and give you a shout out. So we'll keep the comments coming. Make sure you share this as well, because it's quite important. We're going to get you in that Christmas spirit music. He's not going to play Christmas music, but he's going to put you in such a good mood, you're going to think it was Christmas. It's come early. Christmas has come early. Tidy Tuesdays. I'm going to hand you over to the man himself, Mr. Rob Tissera. Thank you.
Hi there. How you doing? Yeah, here we go. Right, let's get the show on the road, as they say. Apologies for being a bit late on the arrival front. Like Ammo said, my apologies for that. Welcome aboard, welcome aboard. Right, let's just get through a few shouts here. To Pete Deluxe, to Scott Burns, to Nick Knack. How you doing? How you doing, Nick Knack? Nice to hear from you. Also, Monkeyface247, to Andy Bear, and to DJ Glenk. Welcome aboard. Welcome aboard. just joined us, welcome aboard. You listen to Rob Tissera here on the Tidy Twitch stream, on the Tidy Two show. Tidy Tuesdays. Put this one for Percy Stopout, what a brilliant name. Also for Leanne, for Everly, for DJ Pyro, that's a brilliant name. Wow, light it up. Also for Ian Martin, and for Stream Element, and for Mr. Burn 1, and for DJ Pyro again, and for Form Comp, hope you're well. Show me the light. So I kicked off the show with a little track called Uncontrollable Joy. I think that's going to be coming out on Tidy 2, hopefully. We've just got to attach a little vocal to that and that'll be away. Then after that, I played Dream of Me, which is one of the tracks of, I've done for the Pure Energy Go album. Did a little hard house album with about 11 tracks on, of which that is one and this is another one, Show Me the Light. I also played Lost in Love with the a cappella of Hold Your Head Up High. Hope you're enjoying the show so far. We'll be right back.
stronger than cocaine. 51 times more hallucinogenic than acid. 51 times more explosive than ecstasy. It's like getting a personal visit from God. My product is 51 times stronger than cocaine. 51 times more hallucinogenic than acid. 51 times more explosive than ecstasy. It's like getting a personal visit from God.
Before this was the Lee Haslam Music is a Drug new mix by myself and Pete Mack. Hope you like that. Big, big shout to Pete Mack and also to Nikki. Great to see you this afternoon, mate. But you must smile through your tears.
Oh. Shaped them wrong. I'm the biting on your lip, keeping it zip, swallowing words that could wound and rip apart. I'm choosing kindness over being right. I'm the fight in you when you don't know how. The light in you when it's gone right out.
Thank you so much for tuning in. Look at all those messages. That's unbelievable. Wow. I will do my utmost to get through as many of those shouts as possible. I'm getting an awful lot of love for that last one. That is myself and Paul Priestley. I Feel Like Home, something we did in the lockdown. And I'll tell you what, playing here, I do feel like home. Every time I play at Tidy, that's exactly where I feel. Thank you for all the love for that. It's going out to Mike Breakbeat Brooke, also to Nika 76, to Sergeant 47 CK, and to Nicholson. Hi, how you doing, mate? Great to see you in the room. Just joined us. Welcome to Tidy Tuesdays. Big shout out to Phil Large. Also to Adam Ballou. Hope you're doing well, mate. Good to hear from you. Also to Trance Happy. Thank you. Banging tunes. Thank you very much for that. Also to Sean Naib. And to Rivet Head. Great name. In the background, a little booty that me and Steve Hill have done called Kill the Panzan.
Yeah! my mind has been set free.
Processors are three times more capable than this current system. These designs I just couldn't see before. I can't describe it honestly. My mind has been set free. My mind has been set free.
Welcome aboard the good ship, Tidy. Hope you're enjoying Tidy Tuesdays. Big shout to Shawnee B. Thank you for the love at Cream Weekender. Glad you enjoyed it. Glad you enjoyed it. We'll be right back.
Can you dance like nobody's watching? 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 Can you dance like nobody's watching?
Who's a bit of a Guyver fan? Apart from myself, of course. Big shout to Guy, also to Amber, also to Lee, and also to Ammo and to Lee Green and to everybody for putting me on this evening. I hugely, hugely appreciate it. Thank you so much. And look at you all for tuning in. Absolutely amazing. So many shouts to do. I'm going to do them after this. Wow, I love this remix. Craig Jones on the remix of Age of Love. Big shout to you and also to Andy Farley. Also going out to M Sunshine. Yeah, those records behind me, they are real. I'll tell you what, I'll make a deal with you. The next time I play, I will play some vinyl too. How's that sound? Big shout to my brother Paul Priestley, you are in the room, mate. What an absolute diamond geezer you are. You truly are. You make my world a brighter place. Thank you, mate. Love working with you. Love it.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Dance with me. Come on, buddy. Dance with me.
Come on. Future is a concept. It doesn't exist. Tomorrow never comes. There is no such thing as tomorrow. There never will be. Because time is always now. And that's one of the things we discover when we stop talking to ourselves and stop thinking. We find there is only a present, only an eternal now. Future is a concept. It doesn't exist. Tomorrow never comes. There is no such thing as tomorrow. There never will be. Because time is always now. And that's one of the things we discover when we stop talking to ourselves and stop thinking. We find there is only a present, only an eternal now. We'll be right back. There is only a present, only an eternal now. There is only a present, only an eternal now. The future is a concept. It doesn't exist. Tomorrow never comes. There is no such thing as tomorrow. There never will be. Because time is always now. And that's one of the things we discover when we stop talking to ourselves and stop thinking. We find there is only a present, only an eternal now.
So the track before this was myself. And Paul Priestley. Brand new, coming out on Tidy 2 very, very shortly. Mate, thank you so much for all the love in the room. That's amazing. Can I just take the opportunity to say thank you so much to everybody who bought the USB stick. The producer series, I am so very, very grateful to you. Happy, happy Christmas as well. Happy Christmas to everybody. And I will see you very, very soon, hopefully. In the background, this is myself and Martin Cook, Bass Jumper. We've Give It To Me, one of the Tidy Pure Energy albums that's been released over lockdown. We've got around about 15 minutes left to go. I'm going to really make them count. Why not?
I think it's time to make a go-kart.
Thank you so much for tuning in. I hope you've enjoyed it. What an absolute pleasure. Let me just say it one more time. Thank you so much, as always, for your support. It's been years, and honestly, every single time I play, I absolutely love it because you tune in and do what you do and you come and see us. We all appreciate it. Thank you from everybody at Tidy. We will see you, and one of these days, we are going to have one of the best parties ever. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Honestly, the switchboard has been absolutely mental. Honestly, thank you, thank you. Gonna finish up with one track just to say a big, what's the words I'm looking for? I just want to give a bit of love to a few people who are not going to be here this Christmas. And this is for everybody who has any fallen heroes in their life. Right, I love you so much. Thank you. This one is going out for Claire Bauer and her beautiful family. Also to Kev Dunkling and to DJ Leather and to everybody else. And of course to Martin, Bass Jumper Cook, for helping me make this track. That riff you've made is absolutely dynamite. I love it. Big love to everybody, and we will see you very, very soon. Can I also say a massive thank you to these guys, to Ammo and to Andy and to everybody at Tidy for making all this happen. Absolutely stunning as always.